picked up on a switch by Nurkic. Durant, a quick catch and shoot three.
To take that last step, power through it.
Okay, Blazers turn him outside. Durant back in, comes off the screen to the elbow.
Give him an angle to deliver the pass.
Durant again able to dribble into a 15-foot
shot.
Durant heaves a three, this time strong closeout by Mull. Maybe the rest of the way. And the way things are in the West, we're going to get a playoff shot.
Hey, if you don't take like a Durant right here, coming off of this screen right over.
Aubrey Caspi comes down to the board, and here's Durant now. Pulling up for three in transition. Boy, this guy.